Oh, I have to warn this guy. Howard X. Miller's deck is quite dangerous. Also, he sounds like Ronnie Reagan. I have to warn you about this guy, he's very annoying. Monster Register. I always wanted to be a pastry chef. All right, let's see. How will he interact with this? Monster Register, no wonder it was never made. It's way too overpowered. Yep, smart play. Good play. Come on, discard his cards. What? Dice jar, what? This could change everything. Yeah, you're a little bit unlucky today. Dang, you got four cards, right? Then you have to discard four. Yep. Come on. Thought I ended my turn there. Well, depends on what he does this next turn. Okay, he's very smart. He's not playing risky games. Does he summon a mon- No, he doesn't summon a monster. What? Does he not have one? Oh, if I accidentally normal summon Needleworm, that would have killed me. I could probably deck him out at this rate. He understands this. You lose five. And he can't summon many monsters. I mean, he can only summon about probably three before he's done for. He knows it. Don't have to discard four now. Not that it matters to me. Come on. You can do it. Jeez, just discard four cards. Why is it stalling so much? Oh, is he at? Whoa, he actually let me do damage to him. Well, he's in trouble damage-wise and deck-wise. I don't see him getting out of this. He's at 10 cards now. He has to summon monsters to win. I have Bottomless and Rivalry of the Warlords, so I'm backed up no matter what he does. Yep, smart. The best thing he could have done. Insect cards fit this guy really well, I gotta say. Oh. Right, that's all I got. Can I actually deck him out? Oh boy, you're cutting it close here. Nah. I mean, I know he used Super Guard in the show, so it's not worth it. Probably should have just let Rapid Horseman show up so I could deck him out. What is that card? Gotta go get something to eat in like a couple hours. Or no, 1.5 hours. Dang. The heck is S4s? Oh, this duel's over. I can't think of a single thing that'll save him now. Nice. You helped out my chainsaw insect though as well. Oh, I see. That's a beefy card. Oh, don't play it.